A new data center specially designed for the cryptocurrency mining will work from fully renewable energy sources in Iceland. The process of Bitcoin mining requires a lot of energy, which many miners use repeatedly. At growing crops, the excess heat is used for the mining. The new data center of the Moonlite project in Iceland will have the power output of 15 megawatts with subsequent expansion. It will receive energy by 100% using clean and renewable energy sources, such as energy generated from hydro, wind, and geothermal sources.